So hello everybody, my name is Jimmy Life and welcome back for some more GTA 5 Online. Today I'm here with Hannah and we're going to be doing the casino heist. About
yeah.
6 months too late.
Pretty much. Doesn't matter, we're doing it now.
Yes, we're doing the aggressive approach and we are going to take as much as we can. We've got artwork, if I remember correctly here.
Yeah.
Should be artwork. Okay. Whenever you're ready. Yeah, we're about to go and rob the casino.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, everyone. Head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault.
Just take as much as you can without dying.
But even if we did die, oh no, we don't have an extra life.
No, just got to get out alive.
The wall is only a few inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive and let her rip.
Okay, planting the explosive.
Why am I so far behind?
Alright, we're in. Cave in. Okay, we should have the MGs. Yep.
And that MGs. Is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance. And now get working on those guards.
Okay, so they haven't got. Most of them don't have armor.
None of them have armor. And they only have pistols.
I think some of them did. Did you get all of them?
I did. I got all.
Oh no, that was mine.
Yeah. So these guys are toast. Let's go.
The system here uses a two-man rule. You'll need to scan the vault access card simultaneously.
Three, two, one, go.
Yeah, I'm getting killed, so.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days.
Meow, please.
Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once.
Alright.
Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Oh, yeah! That's what we like to see.
Let's go.
Hey, presto! Gold. Cut it out of the frame and pack it up. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you they'll be anything good inside.
Put my thermal charges on. But there's another one. Hack. Can you do that?
Hang on, I'm taking a painting. Either my game bugged or I can't take a painting at the same time as doing a thermal charge.
I don't. I just put both of my thermal. I ran around to see where the thermals are and just placed them and then left. I think A is where you need to put a thermal charge on.
Ah, okay.
40 seconds! Thirty seconds! seconds!
Might be able to make it, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Is it open?
20 seconds left! Don't dawdle!
Might not be able to get, we won't be able to get this.
Gas incoming!
Just leave.
10 seconds! That's it!
That was my bad.
You could have got it.
Yeah, that was my bad.
No, I meant you could have got it even if the gas is coming. You didn't get killed straight away with the gas.
Yeah, it would have been very close.
Looking good!
I'd rather it be close than not get it.
Alright, armor up.
Swipes on the way out too.
I'll do that in a minute.
Okay, ready?
I've already done it.
Oh, okay. 3, 2, 1,
go.
Go.
Are you seriously screwing this up? Just count or something. They've reinforced the security room and that's your only way out. Get ready. Once you've made it to the top of the shaft, we're not out of the woods yet.
That's the door. Whoa. Shit.
This is silly.
I know, but if I could kill someone, it would be very nice.
So just for the record, this is the first time we've done it when we've actually got rid of the guy's armor. So,
yeah, and I'm normally platinum because I shoot 90% of them. You're not letting me shoot them.
In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Okay, ready?
No.
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
Oh, I can never shoot this one because he's behind the railing. There you go. Chopper's inbound.
Choppers are easy to take out.
Crazy shit.
What, three?
Yeah.
Oh my god, they're shredding me. Why are there three?
Well, I've taken one down.
There's lots of this behind us. Go, go, go.
Okay, the decoy's a go. They're splitting up to cover it. Now's your chance. Getaway cars, go! The driver has
There's actually four now.
We've lost them.
You lost them. And listening to their channels, they are pissed. I'm not one to be premature. I'm not whatever they told you. But hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot. But that doesn't matter. We are seconds away. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila?
Did somebody say tequila?
Almost there. Find the buyer and this is a done deal.
We did it.
We did it. Let's see if we've done it under 15 minutes. But no, if we have.
Oh, that'd be close. But it doesn't really matter though, because you still have to get 80 headshots.
Exactly. I got platinum? That's gross.
Ah, minute
and
ooh,
10. A minute and 10. We got 15 headshots compared to like 8.
Yeah, that's true.